All right, so now we're gonna move on to AdSense. Pretty similar process. You can just Google AdSense. And all right, so we'll do it in incognito. Show you what it looks like when you're a new user, of course. So you'll just look up this link, google.com/AdSense/start. All right, we could look at her video about like phones and, you know, cheese. And the link I want you to actually go to, in fact, is just Google AdSense sign up. I think it's slightly different. It's a sign up right here. So I'll leave you these in the comments below, of course, in the video notes. And the beauty here is that there's only three things you need and you know exactly what you need. So you just need to sign into your Google account. That's the first step. And then it's gonna ask about your website. So you need to have some sort of website up. You know, Google understands that there are restrictions on free websites like WordPress.com and Tumblr for where you can put ads. So they don't wanna mess with that. They just want you to have your own WordPress website. I mean, that's the definition of a real website these days, is having WordPress. And they want you to have a little bit of content so it doesn't look like you're gonna be phony or just like duplicate websites. Your website has to look authentic. So what you need to do is follow the steps to make a WordPress website or blog, and then write, I would say, 1 to 3 blog posts and populate it with some nice content. And then you'll go ahead and submit your website right here in the Welcome to AdSense window. All right, after that, you enter in your basic information and they approve or disapprove you. So at that point, I gotta say good luck, and I'm happy to help you at any point in the comments below get accepted to AdSense. It's a little bit harder nowadays. I've heard there is a line than when I signed up, like, you know, so many years ago, but you can do it. I'm here to help. Just don't delay, because it can take some time to get approved. All right, so inserting AdSense onto your blog or website and putting an ad up is just as easy as putting Google Analytics in, maybe even easier. Just go to this AdSense site, google.com/AdSense now, sign in. Once you're approved, it'll hopefully look something like this. So this is the new modern dashboard. And yeah, all right, so we wanna click on My Ads, and then you're gonna wanna click New Ad Unit. I already have some we can use, they're already active, so it won't take any time for them to appear. Let's try this one, gregnerine.com sidebar, from one of our past amazing tutorials. You just need to copy the code, asynchronous is recommended, and then come back to your blog. And then easiest is to hover over the menu and click widgets, and that'll take you right to the sidebar area. So what I like doing is using a text widget, add widget, and then just pasting in that code. And make sure to click save, otherwise it won't work. And so this is another way of viewing our main sidebar, and it's the old-fashioned way of seeing widgets. The newer way is clicking customize, and then you can get to widgets from there, like we added our, you know, Facebook box. Now we can X out and see our blog, and hopefully we'll have a nice ad somewhere, but we don't, and that's because I actually run ad blocker, so I have to click that in the upper right and approve all pages on this domain, exclude. So now we have our very first Google ad working, and it knows that I like Virgin Australia because we just went to Australia. So it's a pretty smart program. It'll generate your blog or your website revenue, and the type of ads that show up will depend on the content around it. And the cool thing is that depending on your niche, those ads can earn you anywhere from $1 to about $20 per click. Because, you know, obviously when someone clicks it, that person's gonna spend more if it's like stock market advice or a finance book, as opposed to just like, you know, cat toys or something. I spend a lot on cat toys, but. So then you're gonna earn money, and there's no reason that you can't make, you know, anywhere from $100 to $500, maybe even $1,000 after a few months of work. It's definitely difficult, but if you blog every day and publish every week regularly, you'll be amazed how people come and enjoy your content and will get to know you and even help you, you know, by using your advertisements and your products. And for a lot of bloggers I've talked to and heard about, putting that first ad on their blog is the first step to earning a full-time income. There's no limit on it through blogging. All right, so now you know how to do that first step that a lot of people can't even figure out.